Another classic easy one is The Joker by Steve Miller Band. You only need a G, C add 9, and a D. So to play this in its most simple form, you would just play G, C add 9, D, back to C add 9, back to G. Then to get a little more intricate, you can start playing bass notes over those simple chords.